I know I'm tired of giving them. Now you have to stay here with me all weekend instead of going on the retreat with everyone else? I don't care. Yes, that's the crux of the problem. I don't see why I'm the only one being punished. Because you started the fight. You wouldn't give me back my book. I told you to leave those books in your room. You only have yourself to blame. Doesn't give you the right to just snatch it from me. Does that give you the right to start throwing punches? It wasn't just about the book. What was it then? Nothing. I'll I'll save it for confession. No matter what I try, you seem insistent on going down the same sad road as your brother. What a waste. Too slippery. Can't go this way.
Isn't it our job to help boys like him?
In the meantime, I'm neglecting the other dozen boys under my care.
What do you want me to do?
You know my opinion.
I'm not ready to give up on him yet.
You can't keep avoiding it.
Look, I'll talk to him in the morning, okay?
Good night, Father.
Good night, Sister Catherine.
Sister Catherine?
Darn.
Ah, Sister Catherine.
I've forgotten
my keys. Can you open the gate for me?
Coming, Father.
Thank you.
want you back.
Hey, it's good to see you, little brother. What is that? Really? Again?
It's nothing.
You told me you'd stay out of trouble, though.
He's talking shit about us.
So?
He said that Dad dumped us here because we're worthless, and Mom is in hell
beneath it. Nathan, come on, they're just saying it because it gets to you, all right? You just gotta learn to laugh it off.
You wouldn't.
I'll do as I say, not as I do. There. Now catch cold.
So, what are you doing here like this anyway? If the mountains catch you, they're gonna call the cops.
Oh, I got something for you. They couldn't wait till Christmas.
What?
It's outside.
What happened to us staying in trouble?
I was just an exception.
Mm-hmm.
Come on. There. Give me that. Right. The sister's feeding you love. The place is kind of empty. Where's everyone?
Some Bible retreat.
I remember those. How's Father Duffy going?
He's the one decent guy in there. You should come and say hi.
I'll leave you. This way. We're getting there. That was easy.
You didn't
profit. I did. At least I thought I did. No, it doesn't matter. We're gonna take the high road.
The high road?
Just follow me. Watch this. And now, we take the high road.
Have you done this before?